This is a story about an idea that became a reality in 2008. In Griffith Park, a facility has been added to a complex of recreational opportunities. This facility, the Griffith Park Adult Community Center, GPAC, focuses on the 50-plus population. Now, all age groups, from the preschooler to the seniors, have access to organized recreational opportunities in Griffith Park. Thanks to an idea initiated by Council Member Tom Labonge of the 4th Council District, two portable LA City buildings were relocated from the LA Zoo parking lot. To the back of Friendship Auditorium parking lot on Riverside Drive south of Los Feliz Boulevard. And reconfigured to accommodate its new occupants. LA neighborhoods served by GPAC have over 150,000 people according to the 2000 census. 11% are 65 and older, and 23% are 50 plus. This idea started when resident Leah Lomedico advocated for senior activities at the Silver Lake Recreation Center. Because of her efforts, the Silver Lake Senior Club was organized in 2000. By 2003, it was evident that there was limited space for our growing membership. Advocacy for a separate facility was born. With the support of the city, the advocacy of Silver Lake Senior Club, and the resources of LA Department of Recreation and Parks, a facility became a reality. On January 31st, 2008, GPAC opened its doors. Silver Lake Senior Club became GPAC Club. There were 450 members. By the end of 2009, 869 members had joined the club. In collaboration with the Hollywood Multipurpose Center, GPAC offers a daily nutrition program and case management services twice a month. Aging in place means you can continue to live in your community with supports, programs, or conveniences as your circumstances change. We believe that programming at GPAC must include the following goals to support the aging in place concept. The facility director and GPAC Club work together to make sure that programming fits the needs and interests of the patrons. Although the facility director and GPAC Club have separate responsibilities, there is an emphasis on teaming with clear lines of communication. Every person coming through our doors must feel welcomed. The staff, under the direction of the facility director, makes this possible by developing and maintaining a user-friendly environment. And thanks to our members and all those who come through our doors, the GPAC story continues.